Hey, what's up, South Florida? It's your naughty girl, Natalia De La Cruz, taking you inside this edition of VIP TV. Not only do we have you hooked up inside the hottest spots here in South Florida, but the VIP zone, where you wish you can go, we gotcha. As well as celebrity interviews and so much more, like girls in bikinis. That's probably one of my favorites. Ladies, take us away. It's VIP TV. Natalia.
So I had a great time at Swim Week. I got to hang out with all the sexy, thin little fashion models at Live Nightclub for the Miami Magazine event. And it kind of makes me feel like I need to go back to the gym and slim down a little bit.
I disagree. I think you look gorgeous, and we're about to watch that segment right now.
Hey, it's Christine for VIP TV, and we're here at Live Nightclub, and this is a splashing event put on by Miami Magazine. It's Swim Week here, so you're going to see a bunch of hot, sexy fashion swimwear models, and of course, my own beautiful Fort Lauderdale entertainment models body painted. So let's go check out the event. So we're here with Anne, and she's the publisher for Miami Magazine. And tell me about this event and why Miami Magazine is putting this on tonight.
We're so excited. It's the official kickoff for Miami Swim Week. So we started this about 4 years ago, and it's grown into this huge event. So really just kicking off the week of fashion here in Miami with a lot of bikinis. What's going on here tonight?
Hi, we are sampling the Coco Breve. It's two flavors, the kiwi lime and the mango citrus. They're both amazing. My personal favorite is the kiwi lime. It's just so refreshing.
Hi, welcome to the grand opening of Italian Red Sauce, and I hope you'll join us for dinner tonight.
How you doing? This is Joe. I'm here at VIP TV, and we're at Italian Red Sauce Restaurant. And I'm sitting here with the owner and the founder, Al. Can you tell me where you came up with the idea, the concept of all of this?
Yeah, kind of. I went back to my old neighborhood up in Brooklyn. My wife's father had a bakery, which you see, Raptor's Bakery. Figured that it would be entertaining to people to come in and have more than a straight line restaurant and having pictures just around the wall.
Let's talk about the food, man. That's for me and you.
I would suggest, I had last night the linguine and clam sauce, and it was excellent. And also the spaghetti and meatballs. Yes, 90% of its own way. The gelato is homemade. The pasta is homemade. Our bread is our fresh mozzarella, raviolis, and cannolis. It's a family-style restaurant. Our prices are, it's right there with everybody else that's in the family. Probably maybe a little bit less expensive.
All right, so we are here with the big Italian family from the owner of this place, the creator of this amazing restaurant. Danny, what do you think of the idea of them coming out with some cookbook or something? Because this is really good.
Well, you know, we like to keep our recipes a secret. This way, we don't like nothing getting out. So this way, you come here, you enjoy the food, and then, you know, maybe we'll give you a little taste of what's in it, you know?
All right. Oh, my gosh. We just wanted to thank you, Al. This was an amazing dinner experience. Look at these desserts. They're so good. And you guys, what, are you having a cannoli without me? I don't think so. I smarten up. Gotta get my own. Cheers! Thank you all for joining us today at Italian Red Sauce. We definitely had a great time. What'd you think about tonight?
I had an amazing time. The food was very good. I love the cannoli.
Me too. It totally was, guys. Well, thank you so much, everyone, for watching
VIP TV.
eat at the Red Sauce after? Bada bing, bada boom. And now we're heading into a fashion segment.
And a fist-pumping Afrojack concert.
Up next.
Hey, it's Christine for VIP TV, and we're here at the Villa Azor Restaurant and Lounge in Miami Beach. We're going to be honoring the real top women of fashion today, and they're going to be wearing Viviana G's Spring Collection 2013. So let's go inside and check it out.
You have to show a look, have a look, or give a look.
So we're here with Jeanette Lear, an actress for Telemundo, and you look gorgeous in Viviana G. How do you feel?
I feel very comfortable, very nice, and very excited about tonight, and very honored. This is a beautiful dress. I feel absolutely like $1 million, which is very nice to go out with. And I know I'm going to meet a lot of people. We're going to have a lot of fun. This is going to be a very nice night.
Beauty is a trade, and everyone is paid. Fashionista.
Designer and fashionista, and you are looking super amazing in this little see-through number. How are you feeling tonight?
Very sexy.
You look very sexy. So tell me about this award you won. I heard you won a big award this week.
This is what I'm trying to show everybody. Not because I win the award in Miami Fashion Week, and it's because I am the person that believes that to receive, you need to give. So I'm bringing the premiere of the Spring 2013 for all the media that has been behind me and supporting me. The style that we do it in Saint-Tropez, Paris, New York, which is something very exclusive, very unique, where everybody can participate, talk, and see the models as I see them in the gallery. I'm here to honor so many women that I brought together as a real woman in fashion, not because they are fashion or because they are fashionista, but because they are true to themselves. They are behind so many good things and causes, and they are top role models for us to follow and for the next generation to come.
Hi, I'm Natalia Cruz, and you are watching VIP TV.
Christine with VIP TV, and we're here at Club Cinema in Pompano Beach, and I'm hanging out with all my sexy Jello Shot girls. We're getting ready for the Afrojack concert. It's gonna be hot, so let's go check it out.
Hey, 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 hey.
So we're hanging out with a man right now, Mr. Quintino, and your performance was amazing. Awesome. How you feel right now?
I got like goosebumps when I was playing for 45 minutes, and it feels really, really good.
Sexy, tell them.
Yo, this is Quintino, and you're watching VIP TV.
Single people, there's no reason why a good man or woman like you can't compliment one of them.
They call me Dr. Love. They call me Dr. Love.
It all started with a friend who went through a really bad divorce. He was married for about 17 years. He just had no idea how to get back in the whole dating scene. I basically started his online profile because he was so busy with his profession. Being a doctor, he just didn't have time to go out there and meet people. So we started his online profile from scratch, and I actually managed it for him. That's how it all started. We actually have a service that we provide where we could actually help with their whole imaging and pretty much boosting their self-esteem. That's where Patricia comes from.
Well, I'm here basically to boost someone's self-esteem. You know, after going through a divorce or just not having luck with dating, I'm here to help them, guide them to the right path.
I understand the image consulting part of it, so how does somebody get started?
You come to the website, we have many services that we offer, but we could actually customize it in a way where it's gonna suit your needs. People hire financial advisors, personal trainers, and why not hire a date specialist? That's what it's all about.
Thanks, VIP Day Coach.
Now that was interesting.
Yeah, they really have that service, huh?
Apparently so. Up next, I do yoga with Super Bowl champ Brendan Imadejo. Don't want to miss it.
What do LeBron James, Troy Palomalo, Dirk Nowitzki, Shaq, Evander Holyfield, Fred Couples, Dan Marino, and Brendan Imadejo all have in common? Well, I guess you can now say that real men do yoga.
Upon viewing off-season workout tweets and pictures of one of these very talented gentlemen, we decided we had to see this in person. In between workouts, we were able to catch up with three-time Pro Bowler, linebacker, and special teamer for the Baltimore Ravens, Brendan Imadejo, who is also a yogi.
Fellas, a common misconception about yoga is that it's easy. It's actually a really tough discipline. It's something that you need to practice all the time. I've been doing yoga now for a couple years, and I guarantee if you did one hot yoga class, your very first class, you would not finish it.
There's so many different types of yoga, and especially now in this day and age, people have taken their own interpretation of what yoga means to them. Right now, vinyasa, hot yoga, Ashtanga, or some of the more popular versions. The men like to take the hot vinyasa yoga because it's a great challenge for them. A lot of men lack flexibility, so it gives, but they have the power, so they can feed that aspect of their bodies.
Most of the male athletes go to the gym, they work on their biceps, their chest, their squats, and they neglect a lot of the stabilizing forces in their body, the abdominal muscles, the pelvis, the glutes, etc., which in the form of supporting your body, transferring your weight, and using that in momentum and sport-like activities is extremely important.
It's so important for athletes to practice the stretching, especially in the heated room, because it really influences their body to become more strength and agile, which they need to become a better athlete.
It works on your flexibility, your strength, your core. It hits you in every way that you can imagine. It releases toxins from your body.
It's been neglected for years. But I think now, sort of as a stigma has come off yoga in terms of just being female only, I think we're finding a lot more athletes incorporating and find tremendous benefit in terms of their performance, but also their recovery. And the million-dollar question is the future of yoga in terms of allowing them to prolong their health after their career is done.
Let's face it, in a job where you're getting tackled, slammed, and sometimes outsmarted, adding a workout into your routine like yoga that improves mental focus, relieves tension, improves flexibility and balance, all while strengthening your core, is a win-win to me. Watch out, ladies. Move those yoga mats over. In Fort Lauderdale, Kavita Shanae, VIP TV.
Christine for VIP TV, and we're here hanging out at the Palace in South Beach, one of the only places that you can see an amazing drag show on a Sunday afternoon, and I have all my VIP girls here hanging out with me. Also a wonderful place to unwind with a glass of Bartoner Moscato and dinner. We're going to enjoy a glass right now with my girls, VIP. Cheers, ladies. Turn to the left, turn to the right, watched your performance and you were so funny. I mean, I was laughing the whole time. Tell me what your favorite part about your job is here at the Palace.
I just love performing for all types of people and just making them laugh and have a good time. I mean, there's nothing better than seeing somebody that's just walking by with a drab face just like light up and go crazy.
We're hanging out here with Sandy, so tell us a little bit about your bartender Moscato.
Yes, bartender Moscato is from Italy. It's semi-sweet, sparkling wine. It's refreshing. It's an iconic blue bottle, and it's the best Moscato out there right now. So.
So we're hanging out with Missy, and I love your shirt. Cute. So tell me, what is your favorite part of your job here?
My favorite part of my job is that we have bachelor parties, we have birthdays, and it's not only for the homosexuals, it's for the straight people too. We love messing with the straight men. They also be here too.
All right, so from the Palace, we're all here having a great time, and if you want to have a place to celebrate your birthday, bachelorette party, whatever you need to celebrate, just a regular Sunday afternoon and have brunch with your friends, this is where you come. We have a great time here, and we hope to see you here soon.
Now that's a party I need to take you to. They definitely know how to get down on a Sunday afternoon.
Speaking about parties, up next is Jake Wan, who's taking you to an event with a twist. Stays and Sinners at Solita's for Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, Jake Wan from VIP TV, your host, and I'm here at Solita's Make-A-Wish Foundation. It's a great cause. Come on down. It's going to be an amazing night tonight. I have some of our sexy angels with me tonight, so we're going to take you inside to the club. Come on.
This is a Make-A-Wish event, Saints and Sinners. This is the third annual. We raise a lot of money for kids that are very sick and just come out and support, and we appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, Jake Wan from VIP TV, and I'm here at Solita with my boy, Steven. Steven, how does it feel? You have a great turnout. How does it feel to see everybody out here coming out to support?
It's an amazing night for Make-A-Wish, an amazing night for all these beautiful people coming out wearing costumes, saints and sinners alike. This is the place to be.
What's up, everybody? It's me, Jake Farm from VIP TV, your host, and I'm here with Natalie, right? Natalie, we here for what cause? What is this whole event for? I mean, I see people coming in, people donating a lot of stuff. What is the cause about?
Basically, Peter Mark Salon, they're hosting the third annual Saints and Sinners event here at Solita Italian, and all the proceeds benefit the Make-A-Wish Foundation of Southern Florida. The mission of our foundation is to grant wishes for children with life-threatening medical conditions. Visit us at sfla.wish.org, or you can always give me a call at 954-967-9474. Our offices are right on Fort Lauderdale. We cover 13 counties here in South Florida. So if you want to refer a child, make a donation, be part as a volunteer, anything that you like, just give us a call.
This is Jay Kwan, your host of VIP TV, and me and Nan, we out! Peace.
Hi, this is Peter DeRosa, and you are watching VIP TV with Jay Kwan.
The head honcho around here, and he's going to give us the official tour of the school.
Hey, how you doing today?
Good. How are you?
Welcome to American Institute. We're very happy to have you and VIP TV with us today, and of course, really the stars of American Institute are all the students and the wonderful clients that patronize our salon and work within our salon. So it'd be my pleasure to show you around a little bit. This is our wonderful salon. It's very modern, full service. We do a lot of our services not only for each other and the students, but for the general public as well. We feel it's very important for our students to not only work on each other's and their mannequins, but to actually get real life and real world experience with actual clients from the public. And quite frankly, our practice can't be beat.
Hanging out with the instructors now, we got LaVon and Valencia. So tell me about teaching here. How do you like it?
It's fabulous. It's fabulous, but it's what makes it is all of these people that are sitting out here.
How long have you been instructing at this institute?
I've actually only lived in Florida for about 5.5 years, and I've been here most of that time. I started in the older location, which was a very comfortable, homey, needed a lot of work kind of place, but it's the people and the students and the instructors and the staff that made me feel very, very comfortable there.
So you definitely would highly recommend the school to any new people that are interested in getting in the field, right?
Of course.
So we're here in the skincare room hanging out with Wendy. So you just graduated too, right?
Yes, I graduated in April.
And what is your specialty?
Massage therapy.
So what do you think makes this school different than like its competition?
Well, this school is different from the experiences the teachers have. They all have like this different language that they speak. They teach with love. It's not only like just instructions. They try to simplify things for each individual to understand.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much and good luck with your career.
Thank you.
Okay, so here we are in our medical assistant classroom, and medical assisting is one of my favorite programs. It's back when I started my career. One of my first schools was in a medical assisting school, and our American Institute campus in Lauderdale Lakes, where I first started with American Institute, was an allied health campus. And when we consolidated and moved to Margate, I was very fortunate to bring an outstanding program director, wonderful instructor, Ms. Belinda Roy, to head up our medical assistant program.
We do practically a little bit of everything from the beginning. We do a lot of hands-on. We do the EKGs, the injections, actually the drawing of the blood, the capillaries. We do a lot of clinical. And we also do a lot, as Mr. Matt mentioned, a front office also. They learn how to type, then they learn how to use a computer. And they also learn how to do a little bit of coding and billing and how to answer the phones from the front to the back. We do everything.
Well, thank you, Mr. Max, for this wonderful tour.
You're so welcome. Thank you so much for being our guest today. We all, including my friend right here, say
Mr. Skeleton.
Thank you so much. VIP TV, and of course, to my wonderful students, staff, and faculty. We're waiting to see you at American Institute.
And if you want to check out the whole unedited version, make sure you check out VIPTVProductions.com. Wish that I could have this moment for life, for life, for life. In this moment, I just feel so alive, alive, alive. Looks like a lot of talent's coming out of that school. And up next is an event I wish I made it to, the Superhero Scramble. And then we got the place where all the VIP girls like to get their hair done, Split Ends.
The following segment is brought to you by Factor 2, also available at your local GNC.
How did this idea come about?
Well, I actually went to another obstacle race. I had no clue what it was. A friend talked me into going. I hate running more than anything. And after doing the race, you know, it reinvigorated me, gave me new energy to start doing some more running. And I started doing more running, other sports. And I saw what finishing these races does for a typical couch potato, somebody that's never been active in their whole life. They get tricked into coming out here for the party and, you know, the fun stuff, but they end up doing the race and they're like, then they start making positive changes in their life. And that's really what drove us and moved us to start the company.
About half an hour before the race, and ended up placing sixth place. Unfortunately, behind my little brother over here, who took third place, who took it as well. And it's a great product, a lot of amino acids, great stuff.
How did you feel throughout the race? Did you feel jittery or was that more consistent, the energy that you had?
It was very smooth energy, nothing that made you feel on edge at all or jittery. Very smooth and long lasting, great for endurance races.
Hey guys, this is Patty from VIP TV. I'm here with
Jessica,
Yvette,
Jaden.
We're here to check out this salon everyone's talking about.
Sweet Endz.
Hi, I'm Melissa. I've been here for 13 years at Split End Salon. I specialize in color, highlights, haircuts, blow dries, whatever you need. Come make an appointment with me.
What's going on, people? Ricky, the master barber stylist of the hair salon. Just want to let everybody know I specialize in everything for gentlemen, gentlemen's color, fades, beards, razor blade cuts, scissor work. I specialize in all of this stuff.
Debbie, owner of Split End Salon. So Debbie, tell us, what could you expect as a customer coming to your salon?
Well, we have a great staff. We've been here for 15 years. I took ownership in March. Everybody's friendly. Everybody's very interested in making sure that your hair looks amazing and doing a really good job in what you want. We're here to listen to what your needs are, and we do it all for a really great price.
Well, Deb, thanks so much for having us today.
Oh, it was a pleasure having all of you. Thank you so much for coming.
Yes.
Y'all look great.
Thank you.
So there you have it, another great edition of VIP TV. It's your naughty girl, Natalia. Thank you so much for joining us. Now, I know that you'd love this show so much that you want to get online now. VIPTVProductions.com is where you can go. Find out when we're on next in your hood, that we can take you inside those VIP spots that you know you want to go. Girls in bikinis, celebrities, and so much more. That's why you got to stick with us. It's VIP TV. Thanks for joining us.
Transportation for VIP TV was provided by America's Fast Limousine Service.